left half a silver locket around her neck, so that when we come back for her, you will know that she's our baby.
Oh my goodness, now they're laughing. Better laugh in the fire.
All right, do you want to sleep with your feet inside your mouth or out?
Thank you. to work. Now!
Bundles.
Get out of here with that laundry.
So long, gorgeous, and Merry Christmas. And you little girl, come here.
Yes, officer?
That dog there, ain't he a stray?
A stray? Oh, no, officer. He's my dog.
Your dog, huh? So what's his name?
Yeah.
should we run away again to this place, lady? Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, officer. Next time you run away from this orphanage, you'll be 1953. Now, are you glad to be back?
Yes.
Liar! What's the one thing I always told you? Never tell a lie!
Miss Hannigan?
Oh. Yes.
I'm Grace Barrett, private secretary to Oliver Horowitz.
The Oliver Horowitz? The millionaire?
Mr. Horowitz has decided to take an orphan to spend Christmas holidays at his home.
Oh! What kind of orphan did you have in mind?
Well, she should be friendly.
Mm-hmm.
And intelligent.
Thank you.
flight from Chicago.
Not bad. Only took 11 hours. Great! Message.
President Roosevelt was recovered at the White House, sir.
Yeah. I'll be back to you tomorrow. Good to see you all again.
Sir.
Great. It's Mrs. Stanley.
Grace, if you take your notebook, we'll...
Who is that?
This is Annie, sir. The orphan will be staying with us for Christmas.
That is not a bully. Orphans are bullies.
I'm sorry, sir.
who sets out to prove that just because a woman is 35 or more, romance in her life need not be over.
God, I hope not.
Yeah.
do something. Alright, we'll talk about it again on
Friday.
Let's bury the hatchet. We were supposed to go home here Christmas Day for supper. You will? Wonderful. Goodbye.
Thank you. Are you the lady that brought this here orphan in?
Yeah.
I was an orphan here 11 years ago.
Yeah?
See, we faced terrible trouble then, and we had to leave our little girl here on the front stoop.
Our little girls are anymore.
Wait. You're in his parents? I can't believe it! Where'd you guys see him from again?
We have a little bar on the container. That's music. And love. Quack, quack. And geese. Quack. Honk.
Long way.
This here's the wife, Shirley. And you're Annie Mudge.
Annie Mudge?
We love you, Annie, but we have to leave you behind. We've seen a great number of people.
I expect you'll be long proof of who we are. Well, here's your driver's licenses and Annie's birth certificate.
Baby girl, named Anne Elizabeth Mudge, born to Ralph and Shirley Mudge, New York, New York, October
28, 1922.
October 28th,
that's my birthday.
Look, Shirley, she's wearing her Milwaukee. When we left Annie at the orphanage, we left half a silver lock with her, half the other half. It fits perfectly!
Oh, thank God, Ralph, she's our Annie.
Money. What about the money?
Well, we haven't got much, but we'd be glad to give you whatever.
You haven't heard of what the $50,000 certified to anyone to prove that they are Annie's parents.
No, sir. Anyway, we don't want no money.
On the other hand, Ralph, remember that little pig farm out in New Jersey? Well, $50,000 we can afford to bring our back in the country.
Do you folks mind Annie's getting here till tomorrow, Christmas, and then you can come back and pick her up?
Whatever you prefer, sir.
Bye, Annie.
No. Until tomorrow, Annie. Then you'll be spending the rest of your life with us.
Oops.
Funny, cutie. Merry Christmas!
Well, this is wonderful news.
Drink! Champagne!
Yes, sir. We must settle, because we have just heard the most wonderful news in the world. Annie is found her mother and father. My proposed toast. To Annie Mudge.
To Annie Mudge.
I've lost her.
Sir, I have the strangest feeling I've seen at Mr. Mudge before, and that he's not who he seems.
Then I won't give her up closer.
But how?
I'll find her. I'll go straight to the top. To the President of the United States, even if he is a Democrat.
Yeah. And this.
And this.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
$50 in dollars.
Certified. Pay to the order of the jig is up.
Yes, but the jig is up, Daniel Francis Hagen.
Also known as Bruce Jacob. Also known as Ralph Munch. Also known as Danny the Dick.
Louis, turn them over! Can I believe you're glad this woman's
I haven't seen these people.
Thank you.